Do remember, this tweak evolved registry modifications, so you must back up your Windows registry before applying the trick. Open the Run command by pressing Windows plus R key. Type REGEDIT and press OK. Move to H key local machine. Hardware. Description. System. Central processor. And then 0. From the right side pane, double click processor name string value, and change the value data as you like. Close the registry. To see the changes, right-click on computer icon, and choose Properties. Or alternative, you can press Windows plus pause break key to open System Information window. So, here you have your brand new processor. But unfortunately this tweak will only work till you restart the PC, because upon restart, Windows will again identify the actual processor, and will modify the registry entry again. To make these changes permanent, you need to follow some more steps. Copy and paste the code given in the description into a new notepad file. Change the processor string value accordingly. Click File menu, and then click Save As. From the Save As type drop-down menu, choose All Files, type a name for your file, with Reg extension, and for now, save it to C drive. The last step involves creating a new shortcut for your newly registry file, and place this shortcut in the Windows Startup folder. Right-click on the desktop, point to New, and then click Shortcut. Enter the following path, regedit/s, and then path and file name of your registry file. For example, regedit/s/c:\myprocessor.reg. Click Next, and then click Finish. Cut or copy the newly created shortcut and paste it to Users, Username, AppData, Roaming, Microsoft, Windows, Start Menu, Programs, Startup Folder. Do remember, AppData is a hidden folder, so don't forget to turn on Show Hidden Files from File Explorer options. That is all. The new name of your processor is permanent even after you restart your PC. If you like this trick, then do share this video with your friends. Don't forget to hit the like button, and do subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos. Thanks for watching, and take care.